Brad Ashford likes to burn through your money. As head of the Omaha Housing Authority, an official audit found Ashford wasted nearly $1 million in taxpayer money. In the legislature, Ashford tried to spend $250,000 of your money on a golf tournament. Ashford is so good at wasting taxpayer money, he even supported raising his own pay by almost 90%. Brad Ashford, he spends and we get burned. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.